The next book for today is They Both Die at the End by Adam Silvera. Hello, I'm calling from Deathcast. I regret to inform you that sometime in the next 24 hours, you'll be meeting an untimely death. On behalf of everyone here at Deathcast, we are so sorry to lose you. Live this day to the fullest, okay? What would you do if you knew what day you would die? How would you feel? What would you spend your last few hours doing? In this book, it takes place in a world where everybody gets a phone call the day they'll die. It gives them the time to say goodbye, plan their own funerals, and cram as much into life as they can. Two strangers, Mateo and Rufus, get their call on the same day. They meet up on an app designated for Deckers, the people who have received their call, and take off on an adventure across New York City. Find out what happens to Mateo and Rufus and how they each meet their untimely end in They Both Die at the End by Adam Silvera.